The next stage is to cook the venison. This is a venison loin that we boned out earlier, and this is our black pudding. To cook the venison, we're going to lightly coat in oil. And using a hot pan, we will seal. We shall place in a tray with the black pudding, and this will then be put in the oven. We'll place the venison in the oven at 180 degrees C for approximately 7 to 8 minutes.